Hey guys, and welcome back. My name is HDU. You guys are watching HDU Media Vlogs, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can shoot amazing overhead photos for your Instagram page that will make you look professional. The setup behind me is what I'm going to be using for this shoot. So let's switch over to the overhead. I'm going to give you guys tips as we go along. You guys do not even need a setup like this at all. Neither do you even need a camera. You can even do this with your phone. As long as you follow the tips that I'm about to give you as we go along and how to set up the shot, that is what's going to make your photo look amazing. Let's begin. Okay, so this is our lineup of props and what are we going to be using to achieve this shot. Before we start putting everything together, I want you guys to remember that getting the shot with expensive lighting is something not all of us have, and I'm going to assume since this is for Instagram, a lot of you guys don't have that. So the first step, you want to sit close to a window, sit close to a very bright lit window, and that's going to give you guys some really even lighting. Number two, if you guys are going to be using a phone, try and get an app that you can get manual settings so that you're not getting an overexposed or underexposed photo. Having said that, let's begin. So I'm going to put everything aside and we're going to work off from the center, because every single overhead photo, the centerpiece is what makes it look so amazing. So this here is going to be our centerpiece, our camera, and now that we've got that pretty much in our center, I'm going to kind of just push away that going like that to kind of give leading lines. And then on this side of the frame, we're going to have like our drone. So my idea is, once I crop it in, I just want this like blade coming up like that, so I'm gonna move like that. This is a power bank, looks robust and looks film like so I'm gonna put that here. That's where there's some empty space. Maybe we don't want to be also creating a overly cluttered look. Now this here is an XLR for microphone. Now if I'm looking, this side looks very kind of empty, so I'm gonna put that over there, just kind of like in the frame, kind of there. Remove this actually, just like that, and put this here. This is a clamp for a C-stand. Now it is a bit of a round object and I want to get it, oh there we go. Now this here, lighting. Now it's fairy lights, you can pick them up in literally craft stores, at a pharmacy or drugstore, you can literally pick them up everywhere. And if I'm on it, there we go. Pretty much that's about it. I'm going to try and get this in, so it kind of gives a leading line, it kind of leads the frame, and that kind of tungsten look is what a lot of all the films go with. So this here, just move it down slightly, just kind of creates that look. And now that we've kind of laid out our whole scene, we just want to kind of make everything look proper, make sure everything's straight. You don't want to have something skew, which can ruin your photo. Now that this like this, we can go in and take our photo. Okay, and that was it. The photo looked good, right? All you guys have to do is just follow these tips and kind of piece it out like a puzzle. It's that simple. All I've done in the editor, I have actually edited this on my phone to make it fair, and the editor that I used was PixArt, an extremely easy editor to use and just on a phone. So it's that simple. It's one of my favorite editors to use, and it just an easy editor that you can kind of understand it and learn it really quickly. It is on Android and on iOS, and I will leave a link to download the editor in the description down below. But basically what I did was just kind of made the photo look even and just add a little bit effects here and there, and that was it. So if you guys have found this video informative and learned something new, please go ahead and leave a like. And if you're gonna see more content like this, go ahead and subscribe. And do not forget to turn on the notification bell so that you never miss out on a future upload. My name is HDU. You guys are watching HDU Media Vlogs, and I'm going to see you guys in another video. Peace.